Bump. Put on bump.
Rondo turning the corner, a little floater up and over the backboard. Oh, kick.
Oh, man, you're right. This is some Pistol Pete, Larry Bird behind the backboard.
Come on.
Oh, that's beautiful. Mm. That's beautiful.
That's great camera work right there.
Up ahead, Rondo all the way. LeBron James throws it down. On the bench. This has been a very effective group for the Lakers up top. Howard throws it down. Rondo set him up beautifully.
What, 11 fast break points. Make that 13 for the Lakers in here. A little bit of payback throwing it up.
Has that championship ring with the Celtics, wants one with the Lakers. Butler drives, can't finish. Anthony Davis presence once again. Rondo looking, Rondo driving, Rondo finishing.
Rondo affects the game, pushes the ball in transition, utilizes the angles that you give him defensively, and gets to his spot and becomes either a playmaker or, in this situation, a scorer.
Okay, that's a great move.
Look at that Laker bench, that coaching staff on their feet. Here's LeBron, gives it up. Morris across court. Rondo just hit a three. And Rondo's got his third made three of the night. Threatening to make big runs as Rondo goes strong, finishes. And timeout, Michael Malone. Shot clock down to five. Murray working with Grant and picked his pocket, did Rondo. Rondo in transition with Porter behind him. And James trailing, throws it down. A great defense, a big part of it. Murray guarded by Rondo. He swipes him again. Rondo's got another steal. Here's LeBron on the breakout, and he dunks another one.
Rondo defensively here.
It's been the zone.
Active hands, comes up with the steal, and finds who else? LeBron James.
Into the hands of Caruso. Second chance opportunity here for L.A.
What
nice
a
leave, and KCP with a finish. Portland series, he's come back strong. He's been a big factor here for L.A. Nice leave for KCP and the Lakers. And into the hands of Caruso. Here come the Lakers. Rondo. Rondo lays it up and in and one for Rajon Rondo.
These are why the minutes for Alex Caruso.
Oh, up top, Rondo finding Howard. This lob. Look at the shovel here by Rondo on a platter.
It's great to have guys. You could just throw it up.
Night. Been another effective lineup for the Lakers as Rondo, a lot of dribbling there, and knocks down a little runner at the end of the
shot. And LeBron are basically your centers out on the floor. Try to take advantage of any size advantage you may have.
Up top for LeBron James, set up by Rondo. Boy, that was special right there. And now Rondo forcing that turnover. Here goes Caruso out of the pack. Gives it up. Rondo bounce pass. Davis patient and a two-handed jam.
He's a guy that is like Chris Paul down here. An important part of the union membership has taken on a lot of things as Rondo finds the range from deep.
But to be fair, you could have put that resume up of LeBron James versus about 25, 26 teams, and it would have been the same thing.
Oh, nice leave. Anthony Davis on the receiving end once again.
Yeah, and a smart pass right there. All you have to do is raise your eyebrows, make eye contact with your point guard.
Kuzma, hesitation, now kicks it out. Good ball movement here. Rondo's been shooting well from three and does it again. Knocks it down. Well, you said that since we came down in the bubble, and not just the circumstances of playing down here without fans. Off the steal, Rondo, nice play, takes it away from Harden, lays it up and in.
Here's what I'm talking about. Rondo picks him up full court, rips him. I don't know if they banged knees or what, but he certainly grabbed it and was giving it some extra attention.